Hello friends, welcome back to our tutorial, Designing an Impressive Architectural Building in Revit 2018 Imperial. If you have been following along, go and open the file 00_036_BIAB_I. You can also download this file from the website. Click the File tab and hover the mouse cursor to Save As Project. This brings the Save Project as dialog box. Rename this file to 00_037_DIAB_I and click the Save button. In the last tutorial, we revealed some of the wall of our project. In this tutorial, we're going to build a section views. Go to the ground floor plan view and zoom in into this area. As you can see, we already have sections in this project, but these sections, we use them during the construction process. I'm going to right click on this section, select all instance in an entire project, hit delete on your keyboard. Go to the property palette, change the underlay to none. Now go to the quick access toolbar and select the section command. Click from this point to this point, right click the section and select go to view to see the results. You see, Revit automatically creates a section plan for us. Now if you go to the project browser and click the plus sign next to the section, you see Revit give this section a name as section 1. Right click this view and select rename. Rename this to section XX. Click OK. Click the X button on the top right corner of the window to close this view. Go to the quick access toolbar and select the section command again. Draw a section line from this point to this point. Right click the section, go to view. Now if I close this view, if I select this section, then I'm going to click the flip arrow to flip this section. Right click, go to view. You see, you get a different result. Click the X button. Go to the default 3D view. We're going to end this video. In the next tutorial, we'll start to place the rooms in our project. If you like this tutorial, please click the like button and share it to your friends. If you have any question, please leave a comment below. If you want to continue this tutorial or any other tutorial on my channel, please subscribe. Thanks very much for watching. I hope to see you in the next class. Goodbye.